Before Stargazer was disavowed, the organization has managed to maintain a significant satellite communications network. After substantial orbital recon, Technical has uncovered a flaw in Stargazer's satellite array that would allow us to send a reset command throughout the system, setting their entire network to factory default. That alone would set them back years, but if we take out the mastermind who designed the system as well, who knows how long they'll be in the dark. Take out the second substation.
Hey, Get patched up.
I'd hate to be interrogated as IT guys right now. Fire team, double time it to the extraction zone.
Mission complete. Get to the chopper. Calling the chopper. Stand by.
Hang tight, fire team. Heading to you now.
Hostiles are attempting to escape. Stop them now!
Hostile!
Send it in backup!
Gorilla in the AO!
I'll get started on the paperwork. At least we finished the mission so their deaths weren't in vain.